This is one of seven in the world. This is the only one in the U.S.
And it's working in Frisco, making garbage collecting cleaner and greener.
I'm always up for new experiences.
Nowadays, Stacy Gillespie starts his day by unplugging. He drives a new hybrid garbage truck. The collection body is fully electric. Only the engine chassis requires some diesel.
And I'm the first person that to drive it in, you know, in the United States. So it's like an eye-opener, like, wow.
He's been driving for Waste Connections, Frisco's contractor for trash and recycling collection, for 5 years. Typically, most residents hear trucks approach their streets and alleys, but Gillespie may surprise you with this hybrid model.
It's quieter. No more hydraulic leaks.
Besides reducing noise, the hybrid is designed to reduce emissions.
The manufacturer's telling us about 35% lower emissions.
When McKinney-based Waste Connections bought the truck, company leadership says it selected Frisco as its test city due to location, growth, and reputation for innovation. The company recently demonstrated the new truck's capabilities for Frisco City leaders.
It's a growing, rapidly growing city. We can really test it in the environment where people, kind of appreciate the new technology and really want to, see how that's going to develop along with the city.
I mean, this is the future for transportation, not just in normal cars, but, for delivery services such as this. And so the amount of miles that are put on city streets every single year, every single week, really, with garbage trucks is quite a bit. So anything we can do to help with that is great.
The automated arm runs solely on electricity. Onboard technology includes two screens so operators can monitor the arm and make adjustments if necessary.
With not using the diesel to run the back end of the vehicle and just using electricity makes it just much more efficient and more powerful, actually. In fact, it actually hits stops quicker than the other vehicles, so it'll actually get through a route a little bit faster than the other trucks.
Waste Connections estimates the hybrid will pick up between 1,000 and 1,200 carts a day. The company will monitor the truck's efficiencies to determine if this is the route it wants to take in the future.